News breaking this minute, Maharashtra Finance Minister Ajit Pawar presented the state budget in the assembly today. Crucially, the government said that jobs for locals is the priority and 80% of the jobs in the state is for locals. The state is also planning to levy 1 rupee per litre additional tax on petrol and diesel. All right, this is the Maharashtra state budget which was presented today in the assembly by the Maharashtra Finance Minister Ajit Pawar. Interesting points they're coming out. First of all, the government saying that jobs for locals is going to be their top priority, which was in line with the manifesto and the promises that were made before the elections. And 80% of the jobs in the state is for the locals. Let me get in further updates on this. Our deputy news editor Mayuresh on the phone line. Mayuresh, can you take us through the big takeaways of the state budget that has been presented in the assembly, and is it in line with the kind of promises that were made by the government?
The first budget of Maharashtra Vikas Aghadi's government, made by Uddhav Thackeray, Ajit Pawar, presented this budget. In this budget, basically, this government has promised that the locals will get priority in the government job, 80% jobs, but locals will get. When the big projects or the refinery project, if it, example, comes in any area or any district there, the local people will get the benefit. But what is we can say that at the end, Ajit Pawar disappointed the Maharashtra people by increasing 1 rupee over fuel for petrol and diesel. Now Maharashtra has to pay 1 rupee more as compared to the other states. Back to you.
All right, Mahiresh, many thanks for joining us and bringing us all those updates.